The Lamborghini machine, let's ride!
From this drone.
Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. Versus Ferrari. Man, I am so pumped. Hey, no pressure, but these cars are like really expensive, so try not to crash and burn, okay?
Dinner.
We're in the muscle car's natural habitat, the concrete jungle. How's it feel? Muscle cars could turn like that, did you?
flex that car's muscle. I'm flexing right now, you just can't see it. Sorry, that's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, respect the car! Oh, hey! I used to live in that building. The buffest American muscles. Let's find out. Oh, watch out for that curb. Hotshot, let's see what you can do with that setup coming straight from the sail rack. Give it the beans! Opportunity comes once in a lifetime, yo! Fully upgraded. Let's the whole part switching thingy, brakes, tires, suspension, exhaust? Only the best for my baby. Here comes the straight line. Time to put that Nismo high car to the test. Punch it! I know you're focused on driving right now, but I just want to call out that I'm doing a really good job flying this drone. It's my first day. Nailing it.
Motorfest gave us two hypercars with more power.
Koenigsegg Jesko, bold choice. Bold. I meant bold choice.
This comes with some pretty sweet perks. Check out these two spaceships they lent us. This car is too fast. You are a psychopath. I love you. How about a little tour of the countryside? This is a really nice neighborhood. Pretty sure you're ruining the property values, though. we can all agree that you guys are destroying the previous downtown speed record, but which car's gonna set the new record? The suspense is killing me. I gotta sit down. Kilometers per hour in the city? I don't know, that's gotta be at least 100 miles an hour. The finish line is right there! Full power, baby! Koenigsegg, fastest hypercar of the day. I almost got whiplash just watching it.